Let's start clearing these motherfuckers out.
Got it. Come on, hustle.
That's three. He's going to be in range at some point. But I don't think soon enough to make a difference.
Here I come.
I don't think he'll see him. Ooh, he's going after Cash! Duck, Cash, duck, 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 duck! Duck, duck, Cash! Or not. Cash has an 88% chance to almost kill him. 81% there. All right, let's do this, Rammstein. No, that's unworthy. That's unworthy. That's not Rammstein. All right, unworthy. Shit, nope. Got a clean shot. Nope.
Come on it.
We want to grab this. Oh, a scope. No, we don't. Not really that important to grab a scope.
You fall behind and you're on your own.
Now, he's got a 100% chance to kill. Go for it. Come on, bear. I love the shinobis with the swords. Oh, they fucking wreck. Tuck, tuck, goose. Duck, duck, Cash.
Venus 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Fuck the aliens.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Excellent rating. Everybody's wounded. Everybody's, like, in the infirmary now. We've got the biggest hospital bill fucking coming ever in XCOM history. Woo! I didn't think we'd pull that one off. Now, this playthrough, we did not build the psionics lab right away. That was a time sink that really put us back in weapons. This one, we push the armor and we push the weapons fast. And we're doing well. This is the best we've ever done in this game. Look at that. Everybody's injured. 2 days, 15 days, 12 days, 4 days, 16, 14. Most of our team's out for a while.
Hello, Commander.
Hey! Monthly supply rewards increased across North America. Income increased by 32 supplies. Great, $32. These are really helping out. Alright, Magic Man got a promotion. Thinner mask, clutch shot, or covering fire. Let's see, you can either do one additional point of base damage with your primary weapon. Once per mission, fire a pistol shot that cannot miss. Woo! Overwatch shots can now be triggered by an enemy action, not just movement. Covering fire is nice. Good one to have. Let's see what we can do to your gun. What is that? That's a shard gun. Auto loader on that. We don't bring him into battle too often, so we're just gonna wait. The bear got a promotion. Let's see. Hunter's Instinct, Lone Wolf, or Shadow Strike. Ranged attacks against flanked enemies deal +3 damage. Sword attacks have bonus 15%. Gain 10 aim and 10 defense when 7 or more tiles distant from any ally. While concealed, gain plus 25 bonus aim and plus 25 critical hit chance when attacking enemies. Shadow Strike. We have that on Rito. Ooh. I try not to keep my soldiers that separated. Well, 7 tiles isn't that much. Lone Wolf or Hunter's Instinct. We don't do Hunter's Instincts, we don't do a lot of ranged attacks. But I do like that it has the sword. 15% bonus. Let's try the Hunter's Instinct. Let's try the Hunter's Instinct, because we're not concealed a lot once we start attacking. What are we going to put on that shard gun? Laser sight? You guys don't use your guns very much, but let's try it. And Cash got promoted. God, he's out for a while. Blade Master. I love Blade Master. Let's see what we actually have available. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. We have 1 squad available. And people aren't going to be ready for days. Are you still dead, Clace? No, you're right here. You're available. You're a gunner. Let's upgrade your gun. Scope? No. You don't need a scope. That's for a sniper. Never mind. We can give you a personal combat sim. Superior Focus. Superior Focus sim provides the effective soldier with the best possible chance of resisting panic and psionic attacks. Okay, why not? Jacking for the Lord! That was the best line. What do we got? We got 1 day on the power. Let's do that. Jack. Alright, so we got more power. Okay, so that'll let us put in more, get into our Avenger. Ooh, let's go do this one. We make contact finally. Wacky, 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 wacky. So we make contact here. Interesting discovery. Then we can take on that black site. A strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. So now I got a question for you guys. When faced with the alternative of thoughts on the No Man's Sky refunds. Amazon is refunding it regardless of playtime. Good Old Games is. Humble Bundle is. Sony is refunding it. Steam is not, unless you're within their 2-hour window. What do you guys think? Comments? Thoughts? I am out of the 2-hour window. My refund request was rejected. They're not giving it to everyone. I'm just curious, what do you guys think, for those of you that have played it? Psionics, we can build a new research lab if we do that.
These robotic units
break the mech
developed
down.
By Advent seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without
I liked it too much, right? They're like, no, I have too much playtime on it. It's too old and I have too much playtime.
I fully intend on involving Shen in this process. As her knowledge of robotics.
Why are they refunding it, Clace? Some are saying misrepresentation, buggy and not working. stuff like that. View scientists, change research, access. We are researching. In 4 days, we'll know about the mechs.
Dr. Shin's constant
engineering. We have no money.
Starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Commander.
Oh, we have no money to build anything. We need the Shadow Chamber next.
I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift.
They called the bluff. Well, here's the thing. On the Steam page right now for No Man's Sky, if you look at it, like if you go to purchase No Man's Sky on Steam, it says above the buy it, put it in your cart button, you know, it says there are no special exceptions or something like this. There's no special exceptions for... I have it on my phone here. I'll read it. We'll read this. The standard Steam refund policy applies to No Man's Sky. There are no special exemptions available. Click here for more detail on the Steam refund policy. They don't have that on other games. That is on that game alone. If you buy this, we're not giving you your money back. Fuck off. It's on you. Okay. So, George Jones is now a sniper. Scope on that. And that's not a good thing when they have to put it on a game. That means a lot of people are trying to get their money back. There's a new facility in Indonesia? Fuck, that's gonna take forever to get to. Got some more Venom rounds.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your efforts will only lead to further success.
Give my money, Agent 47. 20 intel, what are they going to be doing? Alien scientists make huge amounts of progress on the Avatar project, instantly adding 2 blocks to the progress meter. Oh, fuck. Admin invests. These are the 2 things that will be happening 4 weeks and in 6 weeks.
Avenger plotting.
Give me my
course.
Money. We'll come back to that in a minute. We want our money. There's our fly. There's our spending money. We'll finish
same
making contact here.
Four, Chile.
So what is the overall objective of the game? Okay, we were talking about this last night because Illuminate the Sky was here. And he'd never seen this game, and he was like, I have no idea what the fuck's going on. So we talked about it. This is, for a better sense of what most people have played, this would be part 2, literally XCOM 2, but there were some XCOMs before XCOM Enemy Unknown. There's like XCOM, what is it, UFO Invasion, there's the underwater one, there's some other ones. But anyway, the aliens invaded. We fought them in Unknown. There's Within, which is the DLC for Unknown. And in this one, the aliens have assimilated. And Earth has been like, oh yeah, we love you aliens. Why don't you take care of our military? Why don't you take care of our transportation, our communications? Why don't you take care of all this shit and basically make us your puppets? The small XCOM retaliation group is going to get the world back from the aliens. This Avatar project that you see up top is the aliens' ultimate plan, which is not here to help us, like they say, but is to enslave us. It looks like they're processing or harvesting our bodies and stuff at these black sites. So we're trying to fight that. The objective then being to make contact in all these different regions with the local resistance groups so we can fight the black sites, destroy the black sites, and ultimately destroy the Avatar project and... We are the commander. We are not an actual person or like an actual soldier in the game. And so we assign research as we're researching the new aliens and building facilities to deal with them on our ship. A lot of managing.